This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
First time ever on Blu-ray, Disney's original musical classic, The Jungle Book. The timeless story of Mowgli, a boy left in the wild.
So you're the man cub. Crazy.
Baloo, the bear that raised him.
Nothing or nobody is ever gonna come between us.
And a friendship that lasted a lifetime.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities.
Now, digitally restored for the first time in high definition, The Jungle has never looked this good.
It's beautiful, ain't it?
And your favorite songs have never sounded better.
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
I like being a bear.
That's my boy.
Disney's high-flying, swinging, singing adventure. The Jungle Book Diamond Edition. For the first time ever on Disney Blu-ray and digital. Only for a limited time.
Yeah, man!
In Arendelle's fair kingdom, a ruler did appear. Born with a secret power so great, alone she stayed in fear.
Get it together. Control it.
Although the force was hidden, one day she let it go.
Elsa!
Sorcery.
And all the land was covered in eternal ice and snow.
It's completely frozen.
Please, just stay away!
I'll bring her back and I'll make this right.
So you're not scared?
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
Yeah, I bet she's the nicest person ever.
Huh? Am I right? Hi.
You're creepy.
Whoa!
I don't want
whoa,
it!
Whoa, back
ew,
at you.
Ew, the body!
Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf.
Did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Olaf!
Now I'm perfect.
Almost.
Oh, woo!
Head rush!
So cute. It's like a little baby unicorn.
Run! Heads up!
It is not nice to throw snow people!
Whoa, 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 feisty pants. Your hair is turning white.
Does it look bad?
No.
You hesitated.
No, I didn't.
Yeah!
Wolves, I got this.
But I want to help!
Whoa! Whoa.
Whoa! Now we just have to survive this blizzard!
That's no blizzard! My sister!
For the first time in forever, I'm getting I'm dreaming of
the girl you always have to
if we don't do something soon, we'll all freeze to death.
Stop the winter, please.
Don't you see? I can't.
I know it all ends tomorrow, so it has to be today.
Let's go bring back!
I'm not leaving without you, Elsa. Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for. You're just maybe not right this second.
Nothing's in my way.
Hang in there, guys!
For Mr. Peabody, the only thing harder than being the world's most extraordinary dog.
Is the president coming to dinner again?
You'll see. The Petersons! Welcome to our happy home!
Is being an ordinary dad.
She hates me!
Share your interests. Tell a witty anecdote. Make it work. But don't tell her about the way back.
He calls it the way back.
It's a time machine.
Now that we've seen it, maybe we should go back.
Nope.
German, Penny, why are you two dressed like ancient Greeks?
I lost her in ancient Egypt!
And I got engaged to King Tut, then we ran out of gas.
In ancient Troy!
You used the way back!
Yeah, she was into it.
Oh my.
Now,
oh dear,
he's taking family time.
You've used time travel improperly.
To another dimension.
We must rewrite history in order to save the universe.
Ancient Egypt.
Boy, your hand's cold, Mr. Peabody.
Sherman, that's not my hand. That's disarming.
Heroes of Greece.
Yeah! Someone left this for us.
A present. Nice.
It looks just like our horse.
Should I bring it inside?
It'd be rude not to.
No!
Peabody here.
I did not see that coming.
This March.
How do you take off? You just pull down that lever. This one?
Oh, boy.
But if you close your eyes.
The most amazing dog of all time is leaving his mark on history.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Mona Lisa.
I am halfway done with the painting. She won't even smile.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Oh! Oh!
Is everyone amused?
It seems we've ripped a hole in the space-time continuum.
Drop the saber and step away from the futuristic orb.
I take off the helm, swim, no man.
Take it easy, bro.
DreamWorks, Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Why can't children be simple?
Children are not the machines, Peabody. I tried to build one. It was creepy.
In real D and digital 3D.
Come on with me.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down.
Practically perfect in every way.
Mary Poppins, get me gone.
When you're with Mary Poppins, suddenly you're in places you've never dreamed of.